In this video, we look back at the 1981 TV series Falcon Crest. We will revisit the stars of the series and know their original names and age. We will know how they look then and what they are doing now. So, enjoy the video. Lorenzo Lames as Lance Compson. He portrayed Angela Channing's grandson. After Falcon Crest, Lames has appeared in several TV shows, including Renegade and The Bold and the Beautiful. In 1981, his age was 23. Now his age is 65. Jane Wyman as Angela Channing. She played the powerful matriarch of Channing family. In 1981, her age was 64. Sadly, she died in 2007 at the age of 90. Susan Sullivan as Maggie Gioberti. She played Chess Gioberti's wife. Susan Sullivan has appeared in numerous TV shows, including Castle and Dharma and Greg. In 1981, her age was 39. Now her age is 80. Anna Alicia as Melissa Agretti Compson. She portrayed Lance Compson's wife. Anna Alicia has appeared in a few TV shows since Falcon Crest. In 1982, her age was 26. Now her age is 66. Robert Foxworth as Chess Gioberti. He portrayed Angela Channing's nephew and rival. Since Falcon Crest, Foxworth has continued to act in various TV shows and films like Law & Order Special Victims Unit. In 1981, his age was 40. Now his age is 81. David Shelby as Richard Channing. He played Angela Channing's stepson and later rival. In 1982, his age was 41. Now his age is 82. William R. Moses as Cole Gioberti. He played Chase and Maggie's son. William R. Moses had a successful career in television, appearing in shows such as Perry Mason and Melrose Place. In 1981, his age was 22. Now his age is 63. Abby Dalton as Julia Compson. She portrayed Lance Compson's mother. Abby Dalton continued to act in TV shows and film after Falcon Crest. In 1981, her age was 49. Sadly, she died in 2020 at the age of 88. Margaret Ladd as Emma Channing. She played Angela Channing's daughter. Margaret Ladd had appeared in various TV shows, including Murder, She Wrote and Cagney and Lacey. In 1981, her age was 39. Now her age is 80. Jamie Rose as Vicky Gioberti. She portrayed Chase and Maggie's daughter. Jamie Rose had a successful acting career, appearing in TV shows such as Knots Landing and Hill Street Blues. In 1981, her age was 22. Now her age is 63. Chow Lee Chee as Philip Erickson. He portrayed Philip Erickson, a powerful businessman. In 1981, his age was 54. Sadly, he died in 2010 at the age of 83. So, that's all for today's video. Don't forget to like this video and subscribe to my channel for more this type of content. Thank you so much for watching.